fools, it's me, Hasmoko, back to YouTube channel. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you all the stuff that you have missed in the new Valentine's Day update 2022. And also there is items, torsos, heels, and a lot more stuff. And for some of the old Valentine's Day items, there's like new colors. Like you can change one item to like three different colors or four or whatever. So, and there's like secret hidden places that you may have never even known. So I cannot wait. But as you see, I am in Divinia Park right now and I am wearing my beautiful outfit. Let me just show you all my outfit, you all beautifuls. Okay, so this is my December's Dream set heels, and they look so cute. But they remind me of the Dear Dolly heels, but different kind without the laces. So I have no snowflakes. I'm wearing the pleated skirt and also the peppermint princess peppermint bodice. And I also have a Chanel face, and this is one of the new hairstyles, and I really chose it because I thought it's so cute. And of course I have my spring halo with my angel halo. There it is. I'm wearing them both because, oh my god, I love my angel halo and also my spring halo. So let's just go ahead and teleport. I just gotta click this, then I'm gonna be going to the cabin. So I'm gonna be clicking the cabin. Okay, so I'm in the cabin and it looks so beautiful. There is beautiful heart lights. It looks really pretty to hang out with like your friends or family, if like your mom or sisters or brothers play like Roblox, or maybe your dad, because a lot of families also play. Oh, and this was a chest. There was like diamonds in it, something. Yeah, diamonds. It's so bright here. Wait, I want to stand here because my outfit will show like where. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Look at the heart balloons, they're so cute, and I really like it, and it's really pretty. So, and also over here, as you see, there's a little fence with a beautiful waterfall, and it's so dark with violets, and it's really pretty because it reminds me of the spring update. I think I did a video of it. Yes, I did. I did a video of like the spring update that came, and it reminds me of that. So I'll just go ahead and save this outfit because it's so cute. But I'm sorry, Val. Oh my god, my VB. This is like, this outfit reminds me of old. So I just saved my outfit. Oh no, I didn't. Ah, I have to delete some outfits because I literally saved so many good outfits. That's so cute. But yeah. And also somebody commented on one of my videos that I should do like a Muslim outfit hack, but I'm gonna be doing that video soon. So stay tuned on that video. So let me just go ahead and save my outfit. I always like put a random letter. Okay, so anyways, let me just take everything off. Okay, so now I am going to be showing you all the heels. And okay, so first heels, I don't know if you all noticed this, but some of the heels has big girl ones, like big girl transformation. So first off, the cookie cutter lover loafers. So you know how they look so short and cute, but you forgot about something, everyone. Let me just make them all to a different color. Okay, you forgot something, everyone. You know how they're all short and, wait, I need to wear a shirt. What is going on? I need to wear a shirt. Oh my god, I want to wear this shirt. Look at this new cute shirt. I like this one too, but I don't know what should I wear. I'm just gonna wear this for now, at least. So, you know how they're really small, and you can also take off the leg warmers, and let me. So, wait, I need to change my hair. It's too long. That was for princess hair. So which hair should I put on? My original one. My avatar one. Let me put my avatar hairstyle. Where is my, oh yeah, it's called Lena. So where, okay, there it is. I found it. There I go. And now let me wear my bangs too. So I really like wearing my OG hairstyle and also my bangs because it's called the shoreline half up buns bangs. Yeah, that's how it is. You know how it can be short, and I really like it short too, but you can also change it to big girl legs. I don't know why, but I really love the big girl legs version. I should start wearing the big girl legs because you know why? The big girl legs version, it kind of reminds me like when you wear like a cute little school uniform and some girls like wear these kind of like long high knee socks and like shoes like this. Sometimes girls do that when they wear like a school uniform. So that's what it reminds me of. And they look so cute when the hearts are like coming out. It's meant for Valentine's Day. I don't know why, but this reminds me like it's meant for Valentine's Day, not Christmas, Valentine's Day. But you can also put on the leg warmers too. That is so cute. Bigger leg warmers. So cute. But you can also put leggings with the leg warmers. Like, isn't that cool? I don't know why, but it reminds me of like pop star glam rock Chica. Like one, like the dark pink can be like green and then the other side can be pink and then the fur can also be the same color. That's what it reminds me of. And now you can also have Roblox leg warmers there. So that's how it is. So now the next heels, let me just put. Okay, so the next heels is the, where'd it go? It's the, oh yeah, the Huggly Snuggly Booties. It came out like in 2021 or 2020. Like, yeah, I think it was 2021. Yes, it was. The Huggly Snuggly Booties came out in 2021. And this is how it looks like. But I want to change my outfit. It kind of looks ugly with the leggings like that. Oh my god. Which outfit should I wear for now? No, not this. Definitely not this. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna just, like, wear this outfit. This is cute. Okay, so the Huggly Snuggly Booties came out, like, 2021. This is how they look like, and they're so cute. They were for winter. And, yeah, it also has a little bow. But in Valentine's Day 2022, they made a version of big girl legs. Look at this. It is so cute. Like, look at this. Oh, my God. I love how my screen is stuck, and whenever I move, like, it shows, oh my god, this is meant to be. I love how my screen is just like stuck like that. Oh my god. So this is how it looks like, and like, let me just come closer. Oh my god. So as you see, there's like the bow and everything. It's so cute with the socks, and there is more for you all to know. So I don't know why I'm like this. Why am I so tall? I need to sit so you can all see me. Oh my god. Okay, there, okay. So, oh my god, this is so cute. Like, look at me. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Oh my god, the animation is called You Called. I look so cute. But this is how the big girl legs look like with the socks, high knee socks, and this is how it looks like with the leggings. So cute. Like, literally, this was meant for winter and Valentine's Day together. I don't know how, but the bow reminds me of Valentine's Day. You know how you tie the bow, make it Valentine's Day into a heart? So that's what it reminds me of. And also, like, the boots reminds me of winter because it is supposed to be for winter. So this is the Roblox legs. But yes, is there, I think there's one for the, I need to reset my character, everyone. This is literally a private server. I love to stay in private servers because sometimes like people like goes in front of each other like I'm in here and stuff. So let me just teleport back to the cabin and go back to my OG spot. So okay, I wasn't talking for a minute because I was waiting for me to like get in, like, yeah. So this is the chest. As you see, there's like something blue in it. I love the noise. Satisfying. But this is, oh my god, wow, this is so perfect and cute. I love the setup. So is there a hack for the, where is it? The reindeer ones. Yeah, the Snuggly Reindeer slippers. Is there like a... No, there's no transformation for this one. But, let me just like take out these fours. Okay, let me get out of here. Okay, I don't know. Okay, I'm just gonna stay here, it's okay. So it can be more better view. Okay. Okay, so now I'm going to be showing the jacket. Oh no, I already said it, oh my. Okay, so I'm gonna, one of the torsos, which is the Gothic Cutie torso. I got the Gothic Cutie set, literally, it was so fabulous, and I really loved it. So, the Gothic Cutie bodice now has a jacket for the feminine version, and there is a masculine version of the Gothic Cutie bodice and jacket, but now there is a girl feminine version. So, let's just put on the top and the choker. I want to make it all pink, like, it's Valentine's Day, come on! So, now I'm gonna be putting the chains to whites because it's meant to be for whites. So, I wanna put like a heel, so I wanna wear the pop star heels with the pants. Actually, you know what? Let me just wear the IRL shoes. So, I'm gonna be putting the shorts to whites, and then the lace and buckles and stuff can be like that. And then the toes and the legging can be white, and then the spikes and chains can be pink. And then once I do that, I click check mark. And then once I do that, I will click change to rock star pants, and then fishnets and stripes, and change to leggings. And voila, this is how my pants is gonna be. But you know how the Gothic Cutie top looks like this? Well, guess what? There's a jacket now. The jacket looks so cute. I am obsessed with this. I love how there's a badge and there's like the corporate halo, royal rebel, shadow empress, royal high. Like, oh my god. Is that Regina Butthead? What? It says royal head something. But this is, oh my screen. So this is how the choker looks like and the necklace with the jacket. I love the sleeves. Like, my nails look so cute. My nails are white, just so you can see them. They look really cute. I love the jacket. It matches the pants and everything. So let me show you the boy version too with the jacket. So, you know how I do the easy, like, boy? I just click body, then, oh my gosh. I click body, body types. Then I click royale, aka royal. And then I click this one, Roblox boy, and then what happened? What is this? Oh my, there's a new toggle for the boys. What the heck? What is this? I'm gonna laugh. What is this? There's only sleeves for the boys and and also the jacket. If you take off the jacket, this is how it looks. Oh my god, I'm gonna laugh. This is so weird. Look at my sleeves. What happened to me? What happened to me? I have literally a boy torso. Why do I have a pearl girl necklace? Oh my gosh. Okay, but if I wear the sleeves only, it looks cute, okay? But why is my hands behind my back? Okay, kind of looks sus. But I want to be a girl back again. Like, can I just make myself girl? Okay, there we go. Woman girl legs. Okay, there. Oh my god, I love... Oh my gosh, the sleeves. Look at the sleeves only. Like, for example, if I wear the sleeves with another torso, let's see how it will look. I'm so curious how it will look. I don't know which torso. Princess Starfrost. Oh my god. This actually looks so cute. What in the world? I never knew this could look so cute. Oh, I love this. The sleeves look so cute with this torso. Oh my god. If you don't know when did this torso come, it came out like in December.
Princess Starfrost. I worked so hard on getting it, like, literally. That cost so much. So, yes. And, this is how the sleeves looks like, with one bracelet, and then the other looks like with two bracelets. And now, I'm gonna be showing you all the final stuff you missed, but there's still places. So, if I just put on the human ears, but I have to have like a ponytail for this, so you can all see it. Pop star ponytail, there I go. Okay, so, but I have to take off my bangs for this. Sadly, bangs, shoe. Oh, yes, I also, you know how the parasol is here. If you go to shopping, accessory, if you go, oh my god. Also, this is the tie-dye body. It looks so weird. Oh, it actually looks cute, but it's for men and women. Kind of for women. Not that much, though. But if you search up parasol, okay, there it came. Okay. I click P. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay. I just put Paris. What in the world? I just wrote Paris. Paris. Parasol. Parasol. Oh. Okay, so the $52,000 one was more cheaper, but I don't know why. They both look exactly the same. I don't know why there's two kinds. Like, if you guys, like, look at the... Oh, wait, maybe the toggle isn't here for this one. Yeah, the toggle is for this one, too. What? They both look exactly the same, but the price is different. Yeah, they're both the exact same thing, but the price is different. I'd never even noticed that. Yes, I am correct. Finally found out. Yes, they're both exactly the same thing, but price is different. The elegant parasol, 60K. And then, the elegant parasol is 52K. The original 2019 one is 52K. So, the parasol is gonna be gone for 21 more days. Ah! Okay, so I already showed you the toggle. So basically for the toggle, like, you know how Lunar New Year, like, Japanese girls and, like, Chinese girls and girls that's in Tokyo or, I think, Yuko? Yeah, Tokyo and, like, other countries that celebrates Lunar New Year. Lunar means the moon, and it's the year of the tiger. So, and by the way, I am the golden rabbit. So... And I'm also Aries. And anyways, so you can transform the elegant parasol into the oil paper one. Ta-da! That's how it will look. But let me show you it. Oh wait, why am I on try-on mode? I already have one. I don't need to be on try-on mode. If you go to season Valentine's Day, I have a lot of Valentine's Day stuff, like, literally. Ah, the parasol came for me straight away. But if I buy more Valentine's Day stuff, I'm gonna have, like, inventory full. Oh my god. What? The parasol has the four toggle one that I was talking about when I just started, when I said intro. Oh my god. Main trim. No way. I can actually do that. So, the inner lace trim, what is, oh my god. I'm so happy. The handle can be white. I am gonna scream. What? This is so good. I am actually so happy that this happened to Royal High. So, you know how the parasol used to be like only one color, but now you can change also the handle. And the parasol has four different colors. So as you see, the parasol looks like this. If you change it to the lunar oil paper, this is how it will look like. Ta-da! This is how it looks. Isn't it so cute? I love it so much because a lot of Lunar New Year girls, like, instead of the parasol, they have this and they use this. Like, literally, it's so cute. And they make it out. They made it out of, like, oil paper, just like how it says. And I really like it. It's adorable, cute, fashionista, and I really love it. Can I just do a little twirl? Like, why not? A little twirl. I look so cute. I need a beautiful twirl. Oh my. I need a beautiful twirl. Yes, I am a queen. Okay, anyways. So now I'm gonna be wearing all the stuff that you can have four colors or three colors or two. So now the thing. So now the sailor hat with bow. You can have a lot of different colors. Magical hair ribbon, different colors. No, let me say all of them together. So the sailor hat can have four colors. The magical hair ribbon can have three colors. And oh, this one can have, the translate one has two colors. Oh, why did I take it off? Oh my. Oh, I already have. So the crazy one has four different colors. Oh, that looks so cute. I wanna see how I would look. Elegance Rose Cache has four different colors. My teddy bear has four different colors. Does Teddyzilla? Teddyzilla has three. Giant teddy bear has three. Aphrodite's shoulder bag has three. Love Me Forever handbag has three. Elegant parasol has four. And the Tressa heart glasses has two. Sparkly hoop earrings has one. And that's all the Valentine's Day update. And also, did I always... Oh yeah, the Aphrodite shoulder bag is three. Just in case if you did not hear me. So, yes, and this is all the items that... Basically, all the items I have that's from Valentine's Day, they all change to different colors. So as you see, I look so fabulous, actually, with all of these stuff I'm wearing. I look so cute and weird. Cute, crazy, kawaii, yes. And if I go to shopping, once you click home, there's like a lot of stuff, if you did not notice that. And also, once you see your diamonds, it doesn't look like the one that was before. The writing used to be Ariel, like Ariel, R-I-L. I can just type it in the chat so you all will know what I'm saying. R-I-L. There. I just wrote it. It used to be R-I-L. And now, it's Hans Script, that kind of font. It's like in Google Slide or document. That's Hans Script. So that's the font. And yeah, so there's a Velvet Valentine's Day shop too, but I'm not going to be showing that yet. This is for my next video that I'm going to be doing. And also, for the new hoop earrings, there is glow, sparkles, like a lot of different stuff. But actually, I just made an outfit hack right now. If you see my glasses, I wear the crazy sunglasses with the OG ones. It looks like an outfit hack, doesn't it? Like a little? It looks like it's so cute. It is cute. But I don't know why the teddy bear has like a nose here and then another big nose here, but it's so cute. But yes, everyone, let me just like take off my outfit. And let me just wear like short hair so you can all see. I'm gonna wear this hairstyle. Yeah, that's okay. At least. So, there's basically new hairstyles and new faces too. But the thing I like is that the Sparkly Party Tutu has... You can transform it to longer skirt and it has accessory transformations and also fluffy mask. It looks so pretty. Like you can wear it in prom. And this is how it looks like. Let me just show it to you all closer. So you can all see the beautiful ruffles. And it's so cute. I really like the bow. Like, it looks like, I look like a 9-year-old that's wearing, like, a princessy dress, like a Belle or Aurora, something like that. And also the pleated skirt. As you see, I was wearing the pleated skirt, like, 1 minute ago. And I just made it, like, longer. This is the short form, and this is longer. And the dragon chain rose skirt... Wow, it looks really cute when I make it longer. Let me just like wear a high heel so you can all see it in the long version, like more professional. I'm gonna make my heels white. I love making me. I want to wear a torso, but at the same time, I don't want to. Okay, so it can be short like this. They made it short like this, so it can be like for the people that like does not have heels and like the back could like touch the ground. But the people that has like high heels, such as the butterfly heels, like you can transform it longer and it will touch the ground. This is a very cute Valentine's Day outfit. I don't know why, but I feel like the skirt matches for Valentine's Day, and my hair is supposed to be like this because I have to. But right now I have to change it because I look like a 5-year old. I don't know why. I'm gonna wear the Artemis hair. Oh, beautiful. Wow. Okay, this is so cute. But the hair is even longer, but my skirt is covering it. But yeah. So this is how the dress looks like when it's longer. And I really like the roses. That's why it's called the Dragon Train Rose Dress, because there's roses all over the dress. And I really like it. So is there anything else for the skirts that can... Oh, yes, the Ballroom Enchantress. The Ballroom Enchantress, like, got reworked, but... Oh, it's the entrance. Oh, my. So, yeah. And this is the princess form. And now let me wear the queen form. Yes, I love the queen form because it's really cute. But you can use this skirt for, like, role plays, like... Mom and daughter princess roleplay. The mom can have like the queen skirt of the entrance skirt, and the child, the little princess, can have the princess skirt. So let me show you all the princess one. Transform to princess like that, but I'll have no heels then. So yeah, it's gonna be cute roleplay. So let me just take off. What happened to my top? Hello? What happened to me? Okay, I need to wear my top again, I suppose. But, yeah, I think there's going to be a new spring outfit, by the way, that's going to be coming up soon. So, there we go, I finished it. Because I think there's going to be a new spring outfit because the Cherry Blossom Kimono Bodice and the whole set, like, came out in spring long, long time ago. And I think this year there's gonna be a new spring set. But let me just wear my outfit there. Okay, I wear my outfit. So everyone, I have to show you all the places. Oh my. Oh my god, I almost forgot about that. Okay, so if I click teleport, let's just teleport to the Fountain of Dreams. Girl. Okay, so now I have to teleport to the Dock of the Vinya. Going. And now I'm gonna go to the Dock of the Vinya. Okay, so I'm at the Dock of the Vinya, and it's so pretty. It's beautiful. Oh, I have to read this all for you. After completing your wish, you admire... Okay. Okay. Oh! For the chocolate one, my friend did D, and she got the halo, so... I'm gonna do... I think I'm gonna do... B. I think B is more like side note. Oh my god, B came for Halo. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Hope I get diamonds instead, but... Everyone, there was like a big board sign right here, but now in the Dock of the Vinya, they took it away. Sadly, but I got 144 XP. Oh, dang. Okay. So, by the way, I'm on level 200. And also, if you click dress up, profile. This is my profile, so. It's always so cute. And if you go on sticker packs, there's a new sweet Valentine pack. And I have the gummy bear. And I also have the little heart area that you can keep, and there's love and XOXO and best friends and a flower and also balloons, and there's like an Archie and like a lollipop, like a lot of stuff, and they're so cute. And there's 9 styles, and now there's a new inked pack that was made for the new set. And oh my god, usually I don't like ink, but it's really cute. And why would I put a man on my own profile? Oh, hell no. So, it's really cute and I really love it. And it's adorable, but okay, so I think I like the headphones from the ink pack and I also the computer laptop. And I also like the heart. The heart can be with this. Oh my god, the opposite of best friends is death friends. Oh my god. The opposite of gummy bears is breaking bears. Oh my god, I just noticed that. The opposite of love is heartbroken, yes. And the opposite of, I don't know what the opposite of headphone is. Okay, the opposite of men is Ben. Oh my god. Okay, so anyways, let's just click X for that. And over here you see the dock of Divinia. Oh, actually it's here. Okay, it was down here. So let's just go ahead and show you all the area. Let's just use the boat so we can go a little bit faster. Oh my god, I feel like I'm in Rapunzel. I don't know why. Look at all those lanterns in the sky. I'm gonna go backwards. I don't care. It's okay. Oh my god. Do you hear that? Oh my god. Imagine if we just all make a heart. Can I go any faster? Look at all that lanterns. It's right over there, everyone. It's also really complicated where to go because sometimes you can't memorize where it is, but I kind of memorized. And I remember in like my 2021 Valentine's Day video, I showed you all the dock of Divinia and it looks so pretty. And I was like literally riding this boat. It reminds me of old times. And now it's 2022. I'm so proud. Oh wow, I'm going so nice. Oh wow. Okay, I am literally happy as joyful. I don't know why, but I feel so joyful this year and also last year. I feel so joyful. Wow. Actually, look at all those sparkles. Okay, thank you, boat. Wait, the boat is gonna get away from me. Oh god, okay. So over here, there's a big tree. And over here, there's a little door. If you go in the door, there's a little witch's area, a little witch's cabin, and you see hearts coming out from the witch's little cauldron, and it's so cute. I feel like they're making like Valentine's Day potions, love potions and stuff, and it looks so cute, and I really love it, and I feel like I'm going to take a picture right now, right over here, and I want to do like a cute little pose right with it, because, you know, I think it looks really cute. Oh my god, yes, this pose, yes, yes, this pose is everything. Okay, I'm gonna be taking a picture right now, right here, like one, two, and three, I got it. Yes, this is so cute, wow. Okay, so this is how it looks like, and this is all, everywhere that you see is all love potions, and I think the flowers are the ingredients. And some of the blue and the pink stuff that are on the ground, I think they're also like ingredients too. But oh my god, I saw a sparkle getting out of me, but I don't want to get the love potion, okay? So let me just get out. And okay, there's only two more stuff you all need to know, and see what we will all see in the next video. Where am I? Oh my god, my boat. Wow, okay, you know what? Instead of using the boat, I have something already. Wow, the fly speed. This fly speed already helped me so much. Ah, oh, never mind. It did not help me. It slapped me on the water, like in the water. That was actually kind of rude. Ow. But anyways, let's just go ahead and show you the next area and then say goodbye. Not forever, though. Because I also have another video to do for you all. And I know you will all love it. So, let's just go ahead to start. And also, there is a garden plant here. What? What is that? Okay. What in the world? I see people there.
yes, this is for the Lunar New Year. I wish you all a very happy Lunar New Year and a very, very happy Black History Month. And yes, and also a very happy Valentine's Day. So this is Oracle Moon. You can order stuff from her. What do you order from her anyway? So let's just go ahead and talk to her until I will move. And I think that's kebab. Yes, that is kebab or fruits. And this is ice cream, boba, something like that. And then this is sushi and other stuff. Oh, during Lunar New Year, it's a tradition to give the beautiful red envelope that's filled with money. Yes, that is true. It is typically given by the married to the unmarried, most whom are children. That is true. And I don't know what this is all are. Like ice cream? It symbolizes good wishes and luck for the new year ahead, and also a gesture of kindness of visiting. That is true. Okay, so over here is a little background stuff. So actually, that was a book for us to read. I was reading it to all lovely people, but there's also a hidden chest here. Like if you go to the Lunar Update, and then there's like a beautiful section here, and then if you go straight, it's like somewhere like right here. It was right here. Let me show you all. Never mind, the chest was right here. You actually get the 2022 Lunar New Year tire item. It's right here, okay? When you enter, you see a big area of flowers, so there. And I really love wishing happy stuff. I wish you all a very happy future. Yes, a very good future. So, yeah. And now I'm gonna have to go straight ahead. And I love the decorations. Like, the creators and the developers of Royal High are so sweet. Oh, I thought this was this starting. And this is where you go for the Black History Month. But I'll be showing you all that later. I want to show you all two of the other last items, then the Black History Month, then goodbye for now. So, where is the starting? Okay, I found the starting. Why don't I just fly? Why am I not flying? Okay, oh my gosh. Okay, there. You can always fly, everyone. I don't want to go back to Earth. No, thank you. Okay, so over here, once you go here, you know from the New Year's update, the dogs and Kalama Hibab's quest. Let me just like make my flying like slow, not 209, I want it to be 245. So once you go straight over here, you see both of the dogs from the New Year's update. And then over there, there's a sign. And I was playing with my friend when I found this out. Meow meow, woof bark. Bianchi and Jam were here. Ooh. So they were right here. Like, whenever it says right here, they were right here. So, that's what I like. Whenever it says when they're here, I get so excited. And I was really happy on that day when I saw and I met Jamju. Oh, and over there. You didn't all not see this because the doggy is so small that you can all barely see it. Like, right here, the dog is, it looks like it's licking the water, because it is licking the water. Oh, and it's firework time. Oh my god, there's fireworks going everywhere. But there's also a chest underneath here. Yeah, there it is. There's a chest underneath here, and it's like diamonds. Yeah, it's diamonds. So, yeah. You'll get diamonds. And I'm really happy that I got all this diamonds, and it gives you a lot of diamonds, like if you see the guides. But yes, and now I'm gonna be like talking about the Black History Month. So let's just go ahead to the Black creators, and then I have to, yeah, end the video. Oh my god, look at all the fireworks. Oh my god, everyone, look at the fireworks. I feel like I want to end my video right here, right now. Yeah, I'm ending my video right here in the fireworks. I have to go to the fireworks. Fireworks, I'm coming, even though it's really dangerous.
Okay, let me just like look like straight. Okay, okay, there. Okay. So, everyone. Anyways, everyone, if you enjoyed me showing you all some of the secret stuff that you have never even known, secret hidden spots and stuff that you have may not known, make sure you share, comment, subscribe, and also like, click the like button, and also comment. Anyways, bye beautiful! See you in my next video. Bye!